welcome back to the shop. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I made this custom aluminum gas tank here. This is roughly 10 gallons, and it'll fit right behind the seat in the Speedster here. I made it from the same 16-inch aluminum sheet that I've been making the rest of the body from. This has been a fun little project. Got some more practice with welding aluminum, so enjoy the video.
Thank you.
Alright, so I got the gas tank here pretty much finished. I haven't leak checked the whole thing yet. You saw earlier that I kind of filled it up with water to check the bottom welds on there. And I patched those up in a few places. So those are good, but eventually I'll fill the whole thing up with water and then probably pressurize it a little bit just to check all the welds and make sure that it's nice and sealed. I got the hole cut for the gas cap in the body here. What I did for the placement of this was I tried to align it with the steering wheel and the rear axle, just because I thought that kind of made sense visually. But other than that, that's pretty much all I have for you in this video. The next video is going to be making the gas cap. I'm going to make a separate video just for that, because there's going to be a lot of work that goes into that. I'm going to make it completely from scratch and try to make it resemble some of the early gas caps on the Speedsters from the 20s and 30s. And that's going to be a fun little project too, that'll be in really nice detail on the side of the body here. So, other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.